Hey guys, this is X666 X Iron Maiden, and today we're going to be checking out another song by Lindsey Stirling called The Phoenix. Alright guys, this one is a request by, hopefully I'm going to say their name right, Mate JPC requested me to either check out The Arena, Prism, or The Phoenix by Lindsey Stirling, because she enjoyed the last one I did. He or she enjoyed the last one I did. And I decided to go with The Phoenix because they said that that was an amazing song. It doesn't have a music video, but that's fine. As long as I can hear the music, we're good. So we're just going to jump right into that and see how this one is. This one is off her Brave Enough album as well. It'd be really fun to be the drummer for her. Ooh. I already love this. Oh, I really like this. I love the change from super calm and melodic and then jumping right back and dropping the beat really hard. Oh, it'd be so fun to drum that part. Her drummer must have a blast doing that part. If she does this song live. Nice. Oh, I really did enjoy that. I'm glad that You suggested that to me, there, mate JPC. Actually, it's definitely I need to go out and get this album at this point. Both tracks I heard I really loved. I always had her other albums. I've been slacking in the last year or so when it comes to going out and actually getting some of the musicians that I usually listen to a lot. And I don't know, it just like down. I guess I'm just in a, I guess a lull of music lately, and it's nice to be. Is one of the other reasons for starting to doing these reactions is I know I'm gonna get pushed to listen to stuff that I don't normally go out and listen to either anymore on my own of certain musicians, or I'm gonna find some more new stuff, which is always great. Like it is with Trivium's new album as well. I might not have listened to that for a while if it wasn't for that. So definitely thanks for telling me to check this one out, because I'll definitely be checking out the whole album now. And hopefully you guys enjoyed it too. Give us a like if you did. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you want to see more. And don't forget to let me know what you want me to check out, because I really do enjoy checking out your guys' stuff. Especially if it's stuff I've never heard of before. I'm going to be super excited to go and check it out for you guys. So you guys have a good night or day, and I will see you guys next time.